Simplification of algorithm without using table. Let us simplify the following expression without using mathematical table or calculator. Log 30 over 16 base 10 minus 2 log 5 over 9 base 10 plus log 400 over 243 base 10. Now, what you do is to look at the expression. Make sure there is no value at the front of the log. That is the first step to follow. In the first one, there is no value there. In the second one, we have value there too. So it's not proper to have two there. It's not proper to have value at the front of the log when simplifying. So what you do now is to remove that two. You send it to the top of 5 over 9 as par. Remember it in our law. So when you do that, it's going to be 5 over 9 raised to power 2. In the other one, there's no value there. You go ahead. Now, second step, you cannot solve when there's par. So clear the par before solving. So if I clear this par, I'm going to have it here as 5 raised to power 2, 25. 9 raised to power 2, 81. There's no power in the values. Now, since everything there is on the same base, you pick one. It will now be 30 over 16. The minus there will turn to division. The multiplication here will turn to what? The addition here will turn to multiplication. You can see we have only one log base 10. We are not using the three logs there. Only one base 10. So what you do now is to change this subtraction to division, addition to what? Multiplication. Remember our board marks. Division comes before multiplication. So for us to solve it, we are going to change this division sign to multiplication sign. When you do that, you will turn 25 over 81 upside down. It will be 81 over 25. So what you now have is log 30 over 16 times 81 over 25 times 400 over 243. 16 will go 400 to give you 25. 81 will go 243 to give you 3. So what you have now is log 30 times 25 over 25 times 3. 25 will go 25, 3 will go 30 to give you 10. That is log 10 base 10. And log 10 base 10 from our law is 1. Please, cutting it here might not be necessary. You can use your calculator to multiply everything at the numerator, multiply everything at the denominator. When you divide them, it will give you 10.